I made a tamago sushi in Melon Playground. He was based off Tamago Sushi from Secret Staycation. He looks worried cause that is how he looks in the real game. The reason he is worried it's because he is stuck in a faucet. He can't get out of the faucet. This is what he does to a normal pumpkin.